I agree to all. I have played Fall Guys before. I need to look at this one video. How long is this video? This video is 20 minutes. Alright, I gotta pause my music. That one song, guys. So that's that video. So then what's this video? The 21:12:42. What? Huh? Huh? What? I can watch myself at this moment. That's so weird. Oh, I was gonna show it in the video. Whatever. Alright, so this is my Fall Guys character, guys. What a solo section. I can't pop my back right now. What? I can't wait to turn this into a group arrangement. That's a clarinet part, everyone. Oh, this one's gonna be fun to make group arrangement as well. What? Oh, this camera is so weird. Why can't I get it? Oh, I can't get it. Thank you. I'm not doing so hot. I'm bouncy as well. Is it kind of cheating? Yes. Does it work? Yes. I don't know how I qualified. I shouldn't have qualified. Still at the beginning. No? Oh. Oh. Okay, I just listened to this in the last recording I did. I can't. Not again. Oh. Huh. Oh, Helter Skelter. This is gonna be a fun one as well. Are there no checkpoints? So just do it or don't do it. Here. Let me up. Jump. Jump. One more time. Dang it. Dang it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Up. Dang it. Up. Nope. Not down. Up. Oh my goodness, I did it. Freedom. No! Oh, thank goodness, there's a checkpoint. Alright, chill out for a second. Dang it! Oh, you're supposed to jump that? Oh, you just gotta go full way through. That's what you gotta do. Just hold. Dang it! Yeah, that's the same thing I did. I've listened to enough Warriors for the past 3.5 months that I kind of just don't want to listen to it again for a while. And it's on my MP3 player too, so I hear it every day going to school. What is this? Oh, I have to listen to JB. I'll do it soon. Let me up. Oh, yeah, you gotta hold it. Do it. No, I'm just gonna walk. Do I have teammates? No, I'm going down. Go down. Yep. Oh, I do have teammates. What? People are already finishing? Am I the first one on my team to finish or no? No? I can do what now? There's what? I didn't know this menu existed. Did we win? I'm not even sure if I made it. Qualified, good. We're not gonna have a lot of fun in the next few rounds, though. If that keeps up. We're gonna feature a guest trumpet in our next Writers Week. And oh, am I gonna have a lot of fun with that, because I'm gonna give him mostly melody, and if he's not there, then I'll have somebody else take the melody. But considering he's the guest artist, I gotta give him most of the melody for the 4 or 5 songs I'm throwing him into. Okay, how does this one work? I see. Damn. I didn't even make it to the next platform. I made it too far. I got a, like, top view. Okay, I made it. Right now. I can just jump up. Yep. Keep running. Okay. Crap. Crap. Okay, just keep going. Run forward. Run forward. Dang it. Dang it. Okay. Okay. Keep going. Keep going. Dang it. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Press that, go this way, come on, press it one more time. Wait, this sucks. Come on. Come through, alright, cool, cool. Is this worth it? Oh, it is absolutely worth it. Ah, oh no, ah, ugh. Send me up. Ow. Struggling a bit here. Jump. Oh, yes. Dang it. I didn't make it. Is that elimination? That's my bad. Two, probably grape. Yeah. That's not good. Count the fruit. 1 coconut, 2 banana, 3 banana, 3 banana, 2 coconut, 1 pear thing. Am I missing anything? No, I don't think so. I'm good. Oh man, 4 durian, 3 coconut, 2 pear. Was there something over there? 3 coconut, yeah. Is it 4? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, yeah, and then 2 pears. Okay. Zero? Oh, I'm on the right time. Cool. I'll take it. Whew. Got worried for a second there. Oh. I carry the team. Oh, man. Please be a running one. That's not the speedy tiles. I hate the speed so much. Come on, pick something. I know there's a lot of modes, but come on. Okay. What now? Is that a magnet? Does it shoot? Oh, it just shoots whatever the heck it wants. Do I only have two teammates? One teammate? It's just me and this guy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I got. My team got. Alright. No, we were done. We got eliminated. Why did I get more for the second one? Screw this, I'm rearranging videos. I'm doing 2 of these. This one's going on Tuesday. I'll throw Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Yeah, I have to work with uploads here. Oh my god. No, yeah, I have to work with upload schedules a lot, so. And timing just kind of sucks sometimes. What? Wait, this looks so fun. Wee. Shortcut. I don't think you can take that as a shortcut. Whee! Wait, what's that? Oh, I missed it. There's probably something over there. Huh? No, slide. Whee! Well, that's just if you die, you can go there. Mm-hmm. Someone on my team already finished. Cool. Not too many points. A decent amount, though. This guy's also almost at the end. Just gotta make sure to know how to turn. Not bad. I'll take it. I don't think we get eliminated here. I think we're good. Where is this guy? Really? All the way back there? Oh, there's some people really far back. Bro has given up. I think I'm good. Cool. Lucky Chops live after this. I'm gonna get it wrong every single time. Watch me. Fourth door. Middle door. Let's go. Third door over here. Right here. Dang it. Rose got it. I'll just follow Lee. Oh no, I'm so far behind. Oh no, I'm so far behind. How far back were people? That was scary. And I have to find a Lucky Chops alive now. Or what about Caravan? I was looking for a Lucky Chops concert at this point, come on. I can't find one. How about the Moonhooch Tiny Dusk? Oh, I'm good at this one. Everyone surrounding me on my team is tall. I don't know how to feel about that. It's kind of, like, scaring me. Ah! No. Counting fruit. Two dragon fruit. One durian. Is that it? What happened? One of my teammates died before the thing started. Three coconuts, two pears. One grape. That guy was hidden. Let's see, two pear, oh man, four banana, three pear, two dragon fruit. Very good. Huh. Okay. Cool. We're making it. I've seen a lot of 7 Degrees Brass Band. Like, they don't have a lot of subscribers, though. They're good, too. Does this one just run away from the fans? No. Oh, I'm alive. No. One fumble and I'm out. Oh no. I believe in my team.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half of 7 Degrees Brass Band McCrannis Crossing, the show, too. Thank you guys all again for sticking around. That was a song called AB Jam. That's originally arranged and played by a band called Lucky Chops. And that's actually the reason we started our band, because we liked those guys and what they did and how they sounded. And that's what we decided we wanted to do, too. But anyways, give it up for my man, Eric. On that aerodynamic solo, a little fun fact about that. It's made for a synth, and he plays it on a tenor sax. And it's like hot fire. Like, that's crazy. It's unbelievable. All right, thank you guys very much.
Just keep running. Come on. Oh. Just the two of us. There's the two of us. We can make it, we try. Just the two of us. No, I'm kind of bad at this.
Just two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Oh, he's got it. He's got it. Yes. He's still in it. Oh, and then there's this guy trailing. He's trying to take lead. Ooh, that was almost bad. Oh, no. There's split paths. Jump! No! I think the tiles are taking longer to come back. Was that last game? I think that was last game. Oh man, he's singing.
Just the two of us.
You got a good voice too.
Yeah, about like 30 seconds before he started, Eric's like, I'm singing this one, guys. Let me at it. It was actually pretty good. Kind of threw me off a little bit. I didn't realize Eric. I didn't know Eric also had like the beautiful brass pipes in his mouth, too. That song was just the two of us, if you guys didn't guess it already. And up next, we have a very special song for a very special Madonna.
I thought I recognized this. This one did come out before the Lucky Chaps cover, didn't it? I'm gonna play Arvory. It's such a good song. Grab trapeze with Y. Get up there. Can I not climb? Wait, how do I climb? There we go. Whee! Heck yeah. Oh, you just climb on the pipes. How are you supposed to get into the pipes? That's what I want to know. Okay, he made it. Oh. Just barely made it. Okay, I gotta change skin styles after this. I'll probably just play a bit after I'm done recording. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for it. No? No? Oh, I'm so far behind now. Dang. And that's the end of the video.